Morning crew, hope you're all well. Something a bit different today. We're going to be having a day off the farm, so just heading down to the Wildwood Hard Enduro. What is that you say, you ask? Anyway, it's you'll find out soon enough. Bit of a hobby that I do. It's ride dirt bikes. That's a bit of an outlet. Not that we seem to be doing much of it of late, but did a few races this year at age 42, which seems a bit crazy. It's a bit of fun. We've got a really good group of mates that are sort of farmers but also ride bikes, and sort of group of us with a couple of common interests, so we all sort of get along pretty well. I've sort of got mates that I ride bikes with that are all over the place. Some of my good mates are guys that I suppose sort of met through social media, through Twitter, but we called it the adventure, tagged it the adventure crop tour back in, probably 2019 was the first one we did, might have been 2018. Down through our area, I think there was about 25 of us on motorbikes, and some of those guys, obviously had met them, talked to them as such on Twitter, but never actually met them. So since meeting face to face, we've sort of kept the relationship going and the friendship going, and spent weekends away with them, and did the Fig Desert race this year, had a couple of those guys come up and gave us a hand and that. So we're just got about a 2.5 hour drive. I'm just gonna go and pick a mate up, and we'll go down for a look, and see how we go.
Was it a meat content?
Going to do it on a posty bike, isn't he?
Start walking through it.
Fucking bum my grandy guts.
Pushing, shoving, all that black blood, my God.
Chris Ferry.
Pressure is definitely not making it smooth. Out of the back of the bus into the Honda area. The $500 question will be, will he get caught or will he take it home? Riders are out there.
Thank you.
like right here. One of our officials there helping. That's it. Aaron's chipping in to help out there.
Well, that was something different for a change. Yeah, hope you enjoyed it, and hopefully windrowing tomorrow, so it's all going to sort of start to happen. But yeah, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you on the next one.